Shit! They see Fisher!
Nyack, shoot it!
Okay, so they are definitely fine. Fisher, you okay, bud?
It's over.
Okay, good.
Fisher, you okay? I'll live. I thought I was a goner. Sorry, Ryder. I know you wanted to give peace a chance and all. It was starting to look ugly there. Didn't think we could take the chance. Well, you saved my life. It'd be a hell of a thing to survive the crash only to get shot by aliens. I knew they weren't a friendly sort. We still don't even know what they wanted. Nothing good the way they were armed. Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
Or any rules, by the look of them.
But what did we do to them? Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours.
Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Uh-oh.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move? I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
Oh, sure, man.
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Wait, where are you going? Are you following me or am I following you?
I hope the other team's okay. We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first. You're the recon specialist. Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Whoa, okay. Cool.
I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
I don't know what that stuff was, but cool. Can we scan you? Nope. Alright, so that's the way we're supposed to go over there. So let's go this way. Can I save the game? No, I can load, but I can't save. Damn. Okay, this guy might die. We gotta be careful.
Oh. They saw you.
Damn it. Should've gone quicker.
Make it?
Oh, man. Increases magazine capacity, allowing more shots before reloading. That's pretty cool.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Oh, damn. Look at all this stuff. Ekthroy, thank you for the 21,100 cheer. Really appreciate that, dude. Thank you so much, buddy. That is a huge amount of cheer. Really do appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. I can't scan the weird alien technology? That's pretty rude.
Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
If that's even possible, evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky when you put it that way.
Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ox left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah, our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures, that tower, maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Damn. Severe ballistic trauma detected. Locate Greer and locate other members. Okay. Now, does this area... Do we have a map? Okay, we do. What is this? Let's go back there and see what that is. This thing.
Watch it. More of our friends.
Can I, like, crouch or.
They're on to us. Here we go.
Oh, is this a different gun? Oh, it's a different gun! Oh shit, let's try this one.
That was the last one! We're clear!
Awesome.
First species we meet and it's out for blood.
Not if we don't give it to
them. Whoop. Cool.
Give it to them.
Another one. Those are weird. The hell's that stuff? Oh, a container. Interesting. Okay. Looks like that's our first kind of a crafting thing from the looks of it, maybe? Shield capacitors. Okay. Oh, it's a consumable. Did that just pop up out of nowhere? Huh. What in the hell is... We don't know what any of this stuff does. We are flying so blind right now. A whole bunch of random tech. Oh, that didn't work. Ah, they're sort of. There we go. Oh. Anything up here? Loot? Is there a fire there? We just don't see it? Yeah, there's definitely a fire right there. That's a little weird. All right, let's keep moving. I think it's like that. It's just not rendering properly or something. Take a look at our map. Oh, it's marking the alien structures? Interesting. Okay. Oh. Pistol scope. Can I put this stuff on? Here's my journal. Oh, Lord. We'll look through this later. Oh, this is... Okay, we'll look at that later, too. Alright, it looks like we can't really do much of anything yet. That's okay. Expected.
Hey, look! Flare's going up over there. Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. I didn't.
Whoa!
Damn, watch out! What is this thing? I think it wants to eat us! Okay, it's dead. Whatever it was, how'd it cloak like that?
Good! The first animal enemy we find can cloak. Great. Oh, man. D-Chain, J-Break, Gypsy, Danger, Drunk Monk, Donkey Toad with the $3 tip. I'm Stumps, Dub218, hashtag sub for life. Thank you, Dub. Thank you, buddy. Ectoroid, thank you again for that crazy cheer. Skamescanto, the Arnett, X-Bone, Parsifal, Doom Too Soon, Chaosius, Krathus Gaming, Insigmata, Squishy Titan, Fakros, Gingerbread Red, Absotu, Duo, Y, Falco, or Y, Flacco, Y, Jerry L. Risu, Dinosaur Dude, Gilbosh, Air for Life, Ben Crossley, Gigabomb, Red Valor, Mr. DD Time, Monk, Zipsirium, Insomniac, Waluki, Lamogwai, D-Mars, M. Kraut, and good God, guys! Nice Combo, Crushner, Witty Boy, Marhax, Z, Badass Banana, Skadoosh of Destiny, Visner Oaken with a cheer, Walter FZ with the 3 months, and Turwox 1 with the $10 tip. Awesome. Thank you very much for all the support, guys. Really do appreciate it. Thank you for it. All right. Oh, and of course,
good show to you.
Thanks.
Hurt. Hmm. Dude, the sound effects in this game are intense. What the hell are you? Weird little things.
It's the other half of our shuttle.
What a mess.
I can't believe. Is this health? This. Oh, thank God.
We're not off planet yet.
Damn.
Shit. Moving on our perimeter. It's an ambush.
Oh, hell. They got the jump on us.
Careful, they got one of those animals.
Watch for cloaking.
Hustle them. They force this.
Trying to surround us. Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock.
And our 2 o'clock. And our 8.
All the clocks!
Now who's dead, asshole?
Rude. Oh shit, dude's right behind me. Oh, I think I'm dead. Yep. Going in! That actually worked. That was awesome.
Guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Orcs. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
Okay, so next wave for sure. Uh-oh. Oh, I can put waypoints down. Cool. Wait, what just happened? Okay. What is that? Alien building. Okay.
Flight recorder here.
Ha.
We've experienced a catastrophic lightning hit.
What's your location? Mayday! Mayday! Ship in distress!
Sir, our engine is prepared for an emergency landing.
Hey, maybe they made it. There's hope.
Cool. So everything we want is like over here to the right. Like that way. So if that's the case, what's that way? Let's go. Before we go any further though, I want to cut back the way we came a little bit. I want to see what's back that direction. This is not the way we came in, right? Oh, maybe it is. No, I think we came back that way. Let's take a look. We'll have to figure out how the map and everything works for this, of course. Yeah, we went that way. Okay. But it kind of comes back and connects from the look of it. Okay. Cool. Maybe that's the same thing that's going to happen on the other side. Oh! What? Oh, that is cool. Badass. I mean, this is where we found the dogs and stuff. Okay. Oh, the health thing is back. They recharge? Interesting. Good to know. What is this?
Some kind of building over here. This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
What the hell is this area? Do I have a flashlight? Yo, where's my flashlight at, dog? Speaking of which, hold on real quick. Evade is middle mouse button, okay. Mantle is control. Bunch of powers. Aim, reload, tight aim. Sprint. Z, C, and X are squadron orders. Cool. Scanners, G. Okay. And then a bunch of multiplayer stuff. Okay, so... No flashlight. Do I have any other weapons?
Well, oh. Let's hope no one's home. Doesn't look like a home at
flashlight.
All.
Flashlight! Good looking flashlight, actually.
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
That's not working.
Wonder what's inside.
Oh, how nice! Someone put stuff that works with our guns in here. Shotgun melee optimizer. Always up for that.
Huh.
What's all this about? What are you doing, Ryder?
Oh, shit. That can't be good.
Oh, it's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Whoa. Guess the circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably?
Sounds legit. I get a Prometheus vibe from this stuff.
Crap.
Uh-oh. I'm just gonna go into the next room. Cough, cough.
Huh. Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now.
Right. That's the computer, right? Yeah.
Another weird alien machine.
Another wham.
Hey, that door opened.
Oh. All right. Something I'm about to do is something you're going to see a lot in this game. Whenever we finish an area like this, since we're doing a 100% run, I'm generally going to run back through the area and just kind of make absolutely sure we looted everything, scanned everything, that kind of stuff. Okay, looking good. Looking good. Can we go up here anymore? Nope. I don't think we actually went over here yet. Okay, cool. Even in the tutorial, you got it. Zonlawan, dude, Twitch notifications have never worked. In my almost 4 years on Twitch, one thing I know for certain, Twitch notifications almost never work. Definitely follow me on Twitter and the Steam group, because I'm not convinced they're ever going to get them working properly, to be honest. They have other things to worry about, like putting on Power Ranger shows.
Some kind of research lab? Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Classification circuit. Ooh, immediately reloads all weapons, recharges all powers, and temporarily boosts accuracy and damage reduction? Damn. Okay.
Not exactly poetry, is it?
It's morphin' time. Oh, is that a bro? No, is that a robot? I don't know what that is. Let's take the weird alien stuff. Okay.
Weird, you hear that? Looks like they're trying to tunnel in. Don't think it turned out so well.
What are you? You're adorable. Mobile robotic platform?